For me, it is a major point to always be aware of my numbers, where my potassium level is,
and I am a stage 4 protein, chronic kidney disease patient for the past 11 years.
My BUN,
my current GFR,
and
is
all
26.
Of those factors.
I've been diagnosed with IgA
so,
nephropathy.
So to simply put it, more than
I
10
couldn't
years
emphasize
ago.
More.
Over the
extreme
years,
importance
I've been working hard
of
to delay
renal failure
and
avoid
desirable lifestyle
with the help
with
of my doctor's blood
through
monitor
regular visits
and doctor's
blood
tests. Appointment.
So in this video,
that's
I'm going
for
to
this
share
video,
to you
everyone,
what my diet
and I hope
is
that I was
in
able
order
to share
to slow down
you
the progression
some helpful
of the disease.
Tips on how to
I'm not here to say that I can reverse my kidney disease maintain
diet.
Because
so
I'm
if you like my video, give me a thumbs up. That.
Don't forget to
but
subscribe
what I can
and
say
click
for
that
sure
bell notification
through this
for my
diet,
upcoming
my kidney
videos.
Function
I'll see you next time.
Bye.
What I'm going to share is not only beneficial to kidney patients, but also to people with underlying